Also new tonight, the Navy and the City of Virginia Beach have now officially agreed on a plan to look into leasing land at Naval Air Station Oceana. In the agreement, the Navy could lease about 400 acres of underutilized land at Oceana. One possibility, the city says, is to bring in high-tech companies that provide well-paying jobs. The idea, called future-based design, would also save the Navy money.